buddies. How are you all? Awesome. I'm also awesome. So, today we'll do one more interesting activity. Do you all want to know which activity? Yes, I will tell you. Today we'll do water pouring activity. Yes, repeat after me. Which activity? Water pouring activity. Yes, today we'll do water pouring activity. It's very interesting. Parent are requested, please provide 2 glasses of water. One will be empty and one will be full of water. So let's get started. So kids, tell me, what is this? Okay, you know. What is this? Tell me. Okay, it's glass. Yes, very small glass, like you. You all are small babies, no? That's why I took small glass for you. Okay, but one glass is empty. Looks, can you see this glass? It's empty. So speak empty. And this glass is full of water. Full glass and empty glass. Okay, now hold this glass properly in your hand. Yes, like this. Now pick it up. And pour water in the another glass. Like this, slowly pour. Don't spill downside. Pour water in the other glass. Slowly. Yes. Okay, wow, you poured the water. Now this glass is empty. Can you see? Now it's empty glass and it's full glass. Wow, magic, no? Yes, look. Now it's full and it's empty. Now again, repeat after me, okay? Now hold this glass and pour water in the other glass. Okay, slowly. Don't spill downside. Slowly. Pour the water in the glass. Pour it. Wow, again you have done magic. Now it's empty and it's full of water. Wow. But what you have done? Look, you spill water downside. Okay, now next time you will not spill water downside. Okay, and look, it's full water glass. It's empty glass. So, hey kids, which activity you have done? Water pouring activity. Great, you have done very well. So, dear parent, you can take this type of activities at your home. It enhances your words, eyes, hand coordination, hands balancing and holding power. So, please apply at your home and give me your valuable feedback. Thank you.